attend the church last Sunday, so I could sing and pray. But something quite unusual happened on that day. The church, it started right on time, just like it does without a doubt. And everything was all just fine, so it came time to let us out. The preacher, he kept preaching. He told us, I have one more thing to say. Children, before you think of leaving, you better think about the judgment day. And everyone got nervous. Everyone was a hungry too. Everyone was a wondering what was the next thing he would do. And the preacher kept preaching. He said, now I'll remind you if I may, you all better pay attention. I might decide to preach all day. Everyone was getting so hungry. Old one started feeling ill, and the weak one started passing out. Young ones, they could not sit still, and the preacher's voice rose loud. I snuck up to the balcony, and I crept into the choir, and I begged them, brothers, sisters, help me please. I said, when I give you a signal, I said, when I raise up my hands, won't you please join with me together? Praise the Lord, I have a plan. And the preacher, he kept preaching. Long is the struggle hard to find. I pray, Father, please forgive me. And then I stood up, and with all my might, I sang to the Lord, let praise be. It's time for dinner now, let's go. Got some things and some good cornbread. Now listen to what the preacher said. Now to the Lord, let praises be. It's time for dinner now, let's go. Yes, and I did give the signal. And yes, and I raised up my hand and then joined with me the choir. Every woman, child, and man sang to the Lord. Stop preaching, and a hush the church did fill. And then a great white dove from up above landed on the windowsill. And a dove flew down beside him, and a fork appeared right in his hand. Everybody watching, the preacher ate that bird right there. And then now everyone got really nervous. And the preacher, he did start to blow. And as we watched on in disbelief, these were the words he spoke.
Said mama in the kitchen, oh, yeah. She's been there all day. And I know she's cooking something, but so let's bow our head and pray.
And he sang to the Lord. Story. Children, it is plain but true. God knows if a preacher preaches long enough, even he'll get hungry too. And he'll sing to the Lord and praise his name. It's time for dinner now, let's go. We got some beans and some good cornbread. And listen to what the preacher says.
Some beans and some good cornbread.
Do what the preacher says.